Oh, excuse me. Good morning, vlog. Welcome back to my channel, Vlogmas Day 14. I'm trying to see. Oh, 11 more days till Christmas. I was gonna say 11, but I was like, hold up, let me make sure I do my math. But good morning. Oh my gosh, 11 more days. I gotta go shopping next week. When that's too late because I get paid next Friday. Oh my gosh, I need to hurry up and go shopping now. Because next Friday, it's gonna be already too late. You know what? I'm gonna make it work. My sister, Dania, that's who I have. She don't know. She guessed it, but I said no. I'm not telling her, but I have her. And my mom hasn't sent out the Christmas list. So hopefully when I give her my Christmas list, somebody else gets some Christmas list, because they shopping this week. Like, because Christmas next week. Like, next Tuesday. That's too close. So, I'm going to send out my thing. So, make sure I need to know what to get her. Because I don't want to get her nothing that she would not want. So I need to know. And then I get everybody else gift if I have time then, or when I get paid again, because I don't have money like that. I literally got my hair done. I only had got paid a little amount because I only worked a week because I didn't work Thanksgiving week because I was here. So it's like I had got my hair done, and then I had got my tattoo. My tattoo was less than what I thought it was going to be, which I'm happy about. So, like, I have a little something. So, I've been go get her gift, and then start giving everybody else, like, getting everybody else gift when I have the money, too. Because, yeah. But I'm about to get ready for the day. Make sure I take care of my tattoo now. Because your girl, I'm not trying to get this messed up. And then, it's good that they have free touch-ups for life. But, tattoos, it hurt in the moment. But, it's okay after. I might get another one. So, guys, I just took a shower. This is my outfit for today. I just gotta put my shoes on. But, I'm about to take care of my tattoo and show you guys. Please don't fall off. I'm not trying to have my phone fall. Good. So this is the bag they gave us. It comes with an instructions card. This is my tattoo artist card. This is the ointment. This is the cleanser. And this is the lotion. Okay, so my tattoo, you can see, oh, I got two pieces on my hands. Okay, so the instructions right here. So I have to wash my thing once a day, wash my tattoo once a day. So let me damp it first. They said don't drench it though. I just damped it.
So I put a little drop, and then I'm just about to work it in. It doesn't say how long, but it just we need to make sure we're washing it really good. And the soap is antibacterial soap, and it's non-scented. Okay, this looks about good. Washed it pretty good. About to rinse it. Told us to have it air dry, but I'm gonna get a tissue. But I'm getting a tissue to just to pat dry the everything around the tattoo. So I'm just letting it air dry real quick. And then after I let it air dry, I have to use, so I'm done with the antibacterial and non-scented. So if you do not want to get the care kit that they provide, you can go to the store and get a certain brand that they'll tell you. But the soap has to be non-scented and antibacterial. And then, so after I let it air dry, then I apply a thin layer of my ointment, which is this. And we have to apply this ointment 3 times a day for 2 days. So yesterday I did it like twice because I just got the tattoo, so I didn't think you needed it 3 times. And then, so today is going to be the first time that I applied this one. And then, I guess when I eat lunch, apply it again. And then before I go to bed, I'm going to apply it again. And then after, I have to use this non-scented lotion 4 times a day. So if you don't want to get this, all you have to do is just go get non-scented lotion. And then, yeah, you apply it 4 times a day. For 3 to 4 weeks until the tattoo heals. So that's what we have to do. And I applied this the same amount as I did the ointment yesterday. Because this was fresh. I didn't think you need to do too much to it yesterday. And it was kind of late when we got it. Okay, it looks air dried. So ointment time. And like just little. See this? Barely anything. But little goes a long way. And I just rub in circles. It kind of still hurt, but not too bad. I don't want to touch it. It'll like feel kind of weird. Guys, I can't even believe I have a tattoo. I always talked about getting tattoos. I was like, I want 8 tattoos. Because, like, I counted how many tattoos that I wanted. And most of the tattoos were going to be roses. And so you don't want to over ointment. So then, with my same tissue, but the other end, I'm going to pat the excess off. And you see, I just only had a little drop, but I still got excess. They say white, but I do pat. Just like when I get out of the shower, I pat dry. Okay. I did it. Put that away because I'm done with that. Then we did the lotion. So I'm done with the ointment for now. So you tear this at the top, and then you tuck it. So like you tuck it when you're like closing it. So fancy like Chick-fil-A with their little ketchup. Sometimes they don't be trying to come out. It's coming. So, little drop once again. And just rub it in. Because you don't want your tattoo to get dry. So you gotta make sure it's good and moisturized. And like, what happens to most people, which I guess to everyone, I guess, I don't know. This is my first tattoo. But I know that when it's like healed, it sheds. So like, you know how like animals, they shed their skin. So I guess that's what happens. But yeah. And it says, do not pick at the, so I guess if it starts shedding or whatever, or itching or anything, do not pick at it. You just do not do that. They have it on our thing. Right here, it says, do not touch tattoo. Do not touch without, what? Okay, let me look at this. I'm trying to look in the camera. Do not touch without washing hands. Do not pick at or scratch. So, that's what it says. And then it's like, and it says, do not submerge, soak, rebandage, over ointment, or allow to dry and scab. But that's all I do. And I gotta do it again 3 more times and apply the lotion another time after. But the care kit only cost $10. And if you like my tattoo, this is my tattoo artist information. My hands are not pretty, but you see. And this is the place that I got it. Whew. My friend, like I said, she only had 3 letters less than me, but mine was quicker than hers. So, he's pretty good. I didn't go too crazy. I just felt like I was moving. But I wasn't moving. It did hurt. I'm not going to lie. But, it was a breeze. It did hurt, but you can tolerate it. It's not like, I went dark. Hold on, guys. All right. But it's not like you can't tolerate it. It would be scary at first, but just relax. I did listen to music, but it wasn't like blasting because I would get scared if my music was blasting. Because then I'm just it gets me too focused on the tattoo, not on my music. Why do I keep doing this? Because I don't rap it, but like I put my bonnet on, but whatever. Soon, next week, I'm putting in a ponytail. We're like doing something else. Cause I'm tired of doing this. But yeah, that's how you take care of a tattoo. So guys, it's Vlogmas day 14. So that's 11 more days till Christmas. And I'm posting my freaking Thanksgiving vlogs. I know it's late, but that's all I've been focused on for 3 days. 3 days. So I hope you guys like. I'm gonna really try to do
edit again tomorrow, like the Christmas on break. It's gonna be a little hard because I'm probably gonna do like 2 days for one video, and it's gonna be the 15th tomorrow, so it's like I got a lot to get done. And when YouTubers say editing takes a long time, it does, because you want to make it look so good because you're posting it to the public. And yeah. And you know, there's young viewers, older viewers, so it's just like you gotta have. So like when you post videos, you really have to make it look good for everyone, not just for your target audience, but just for everyone, because it's not just your target audience that's gonna watch your videos. Haters gonna watch your videos, supporters gonna watch your videos, but you just have to make it good for you and the public. But yeah. It's in here, and I'm now uploading the second video. I have maybe about four videos, or three, no, but I'm uploading them now, and I'm on the second one. I uploaded the first one, so go check it out. Thanksgiving break, the beginning, and then part one is coming up, and then I have a part two, I believe, but just go check them out. Click on that bell so you get notifications every time I post. Bye.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Bitch. Get shirt wet, shit. I'm getting really rich. See how I put it, cause I'm really with the shit. See me in the streets and I be really with a bad bitch. Bitch. Nigga straight. Nigga straight. And the yard nigga fall.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. So today is Vlogmas day 15. 10 more days till Christmas. So today I have to go to the mall with my sister. So I'm just about to get ready. I woke up earlier, but I was just on Instagram looking at my Explore page. Like, I can just be on Instagram and just look at my Explore page. Crazy. Tell me if you guys do that too when you wake up, or like after you wake up and you go out and you just be on your phone and you look on Instagram and be on your Explore page. Hopefully I'm not the only one that does that, but I can just get lost in Explore page. So I'm about to get ready for today. So let's get right into the video.